Bombshell: Bernie Sanders linked to Russian Facebook ads, this could end him. When even the most extreme liberal whack job is coming out against the Democratic agenda, you know your party is finished. Senator Bernie Sanders was live on NBC's Late Night with Seth Meyers and argued that even though the investigation into possible collusion between the Trump campaign and Russia in the 2016 presidential election is important, we need to start focusing on the bread and butter issues of policy and reform. Even an insane, Stalin-worshipping career politician is beginning to see the obvious distraction this phony investigation has become. His fellow moderate Democrats maybe ought to listen to him. Americans are not staying up every day worrying about Russia's interference in our election, said Sanders, issuing his laundry list of things he demands should be provided by the government for free: college, healthcare, universal income, food, basically everything. And, true to his insanity, he took the opportunity to rave yet again against the supremely evil 1%. Despite his greediness and pure insanity, at least he's right about one thing: the mainstream media and political establishment need to get their priorities straight. According to Politico, the communist Vermont senator might be clueless about the fact that the Russians also allegedly funded ads that praised him, as well as Jill Stein, Hillary Clinton, and Donald Trump. The vast majority of ads run by these accounts didn't specifically reference the U.S. presidential election or voting for a particular candidate. Rather, the ads and accounts appeared to focus on amplifying divisive social and political messages across the ideological spectrum, touching on topics from LGBT matters to race issues to immigration to gun rights, Facebook said in a previous statement. Might as well incriminate all of the presidential candidates then, if we're going to go after Trump. You can't say that Trump colluded with the Russians any more than possibly Sanders or Jill Stein did. In fact, if there's anyone Clinton blames for losing the election in her book What Happened, it's not Trump, it was Stein, for the meager votes she had taken from Clinton in several swing states. Stein's campaign could have very well shaved the votes Clinton needed to win, not phony Russian ads. Amazingly, it seems that a broken clock can tell the time twice a day. Sanders is indeed an outsider in his own party, like Trump among the Republicans. After what the DNC did to him, Sanders also knows what it's like to have the establishment framing you.